Dear students, welcome to Max for You YouTube channel. Now we are going to see exercise number 3.11. There are two problems in that. Solve the following quadratic equations by completing the square method. Now, problem number 1, 9x square minus 12x plus 4 is equal to 0. Now we are rewriting this 9x square as 3x the whole square minus, here 4 I can write it as 2 square, that is equal to 0. Now this will be 2 into 3x into 2. Now look at this equation, a square minus 2ab plus b square. So this will be a minus b whole square. A minus b the whole square is equal to 0, which means 3x minus 2 is equal to 0. So x is equal to 2 by 3 comma 2 by 3, equal roots. Now problem number 2, 5x plus 7 by x minus 1 is equal to 3x plus 2. Cross multiplying this, 5x plus 7 is equal to x minus 1 into 3x plus 2. X into 3x is 3x square, x into 2 is 2x, minus 1 into 3 is minus 3x, minus 1 plus 2 is minus 2. Here it is 5x plus 7. Now taking everything into the other side, so 3x square plus 2x minus 3x minus 2 minus 5x minus 7 is equal to 0. Now this is 3x square. Here 2x minus x, 2x minus 3x is minus x, minus x minus 5x is minus 6x, minus 2 minus 7 is minus 9 is equal to 0. Now taking 3 out, we get x square minus 2x minus 3 is equal to 0. Now this 3 get cancelled. Now we got x square minus 2x minus 3 is equal to 0. Now this will be minus 3, 1 into 3 is our minus 3, here minus sign for x, so we should get minus for the biggest one. So x square minus x minus 3x, x square plus x minus 3x, minus 3 is equal to 0. So taking x out, x plus 1, here taking x plus 1, minus 3 is equal to 0. So x minus 3 into x plus 1 is equal to 0, therefore x is 3 comma minus 1. Since we need to do it by square method, after this, that is x square minus 2x minus 3 is equal to 0, we can write x square minus 2x is equal to 3. So adding 1 on both sides, we get x square minus 2x plus 1 is equal to 3 plus 1, that is 4. This will be a square minus 2ab plus b square, that is x plus 1 the whole square. So x plus 1 is equal to 2 plus or minus 2. So x is equal to plus or minus 2 minus 1. So plus 2 minus 1 will be 1. Minus 2 minus 3 will be minus 3. Sorry, this will be x minus 1. So this will be plus. So we get minus 2 plus 1 is minus 1. Minus plus 2 plus 1 is 3. So minus 1 comma 3, both are the same. Then problem number 2, solve the following equation by formula method. Solve by formula method. Now the general equation is of the form Ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. X can be find out using the formula minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac whole divided by 2a. This is the formula. Now we are going to use this formula to solve the problems. Problem number one is, x square minus 5x plus 2 is equal to 0. Now comparing this with the general equation ax square plus bx plus c, a is the coefficient of x square, b is the coefficient of x, and c is the constant. Now comparing these two, a is equal to 2, b is equal to minus 5, c is equal to 2. Now what is the formula? X is equal to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac divided by 2a. Now substituting the values, we get x is equal to minus b minus of minus 5 plus or minus square root of b square minus 5 square minus 4 into a into c divided by 2 into a is 2. Sorry, c is 2 here. Now minus into minus plus 5 plus or minus square root of minus 5 square will be 25 minus 2 2s are 4, 4 4s are 16 divided by 2 2s are 4. This is equal to 5 plus or minus square root of 25 minus 16 is 9 divided by 4. So 5 plus or minus 3 by 4. Square root of 9 is 3. Now it is 5 plus 3 by 4 and 5 minus 3 by 4. So 5 plus 3 by 4 means 8 by 4, that is 2. 5 minus 3 by 4 means 2 by 4, that is 1 by 2. This is the answer. Then problem number 2 is, root 2 f square minus 6f plus 3 root 2 is equal to 0. Here instead of x they have given f, doesn't matter. Instead of x they have given f. Now a in this equation is root 2, b in this equation is minus 6, and c is 3 root 2. Now f is equal to minus b, that is minus of minus 6 plus or minus square root of b square minus 6 square minus 4 into a root 2 c 3 root 2 divided by 2a 2 root 2. Now minus into minus plus 6 plus or minus square root of 6 6 are 36 minus root 2 into root 2 is 2, 2 into 3 is 6, 6 into 4 are 24 divided by 2 root 2. Right, that is equal to 6 plus or minus square root of 36 minus 12 is minus 24 is 12 divided by 2 root 2. So 6 plus or minus 12 can be written as 4 into 3 by taking square root 2 into root 3. So 2 root 3 divided 6 plus 2 root 3 by 2 root 2 comma 6 minus 2 root 3 by 2 root 2. Now 2 can be taken outside from this. Here also 2 can be taken outside. So 2 into 3 plus root 3 by 2 root 2 comma 2 into 3 minus 2 root 3 by 2 root 2. Now 2 2 cancel. The answer will be f is 3 plus root 3 by root 2 and 3 minus root 3 by root 2. These are the answer. Then problem number 3 is 3y square minus 20y minus 23 is equal to 0. Now here a is equal to 3, b is equal to minus 20, c is equal to minus 23. So y is equal to minus b, that is minus of minus 20, plus or minus square root of b square, minus 20 square minus 4a, c is minus 23 divided by 2a, 2 into 3. This is equal to 20 plus or minus square root of 20 square means 400 minus 4 into 3 12, minus into minus plus, 4 into 3 12, 12 into 23, 23 into 12, 2 23s are 46, 1 23s are 23, so 6 7 2, 2 76 divided by 6. That is equal to 20 plus or minus root of 676 divided by 6. Now 676 root, 676 root, 2 2s are 4, remainder 2, 276, here 2 2s are 4, 6, 6 6 are 36, remainder 3, 6 4s are 24 plus 3, 27. So 26 is the square root for square root of 676, 26. That is equal to 20 plus or minus 26 by 6, which means 20 plus 26 by 6 and 20 minus 26 by 6. Now 20 plus 26 is 46 by 6 and 20 minus 26 is minus 6 by 6. That is equal to, this will be 23 by 3, sorry, 23 by 2, 2, I'm cancelling with 2, and here this will be minus 1. This is the answer. And then fourth sum, thirty-six y square minus 12ay plus a square minus b square is equal to 0. So here a is equal to 36, b is equal to minus 12a, c is equal to a square minus b square. So y is equal to minus b minus of minus 12a plus or minus square root of b square, 12a square, minus 4 into a, 36, c, a square minus b square, divided by 2a, 2 into 36. That is equal to minus into minus plus, that is 12a plus or minus square root of 12, 12s are 144, a square minus 4 into 36. 36 into 4, 24 remainder 2, 3 4s are 12, 144. 144 into a square minus b square divided by 236 are 72. That is equal to 12a plus or minus square root of, here 4, minus 144, I am expanding this, 144 a square minus 144 a square plus 144 b square divided by 72. So 12a plus or minus 144 would cancel. So square root of 144 b square divided by 72. This is equal to 12 plus or minus a, 144 root means 12, b square, b square root is b, by 72. That is equal to 12 into a plus b by 72. That is 6, a plus or minus b by 6, which means a plus b by 6 and a minus b by 6 are the roots. Now problem number 3.
A ball rolls down a slope and travels a distance d is equal to t square minus 0.75 t feet in t seconds. Find the time when the distance traveled by the ball is 11.25 feet. That is, distance traveled is 11.25 feet. Now here d, 11.25 is equal to t square minus 0.75 t. Now taking this on the left hand side, right hand side, and rewriting the equation, t square minus 0.75 t minus 11.25 is equal to 0. Multiplying everything by 100, we get 100 t square minus 75 t minus 1125 is equal to 0. Now dividing all the equation, dividing both sides by 25 means 4 t square minus how many 25s are there in 75? 3 t. Now 1125 divided by 25. Here 225s are 50, 425 is 100. Remainder 125, 12. 525 are 125, 0. So minus 45 is equal to 0. Now here A is 4, B is minus 3, C is minus 45. Now substituting these values in the formula. So T is equal to minus b, minus of minus 3, plus or minus square root of b square, minus 3 square, minus 4 into a into c, minus 45, divided by 2a, 2 into 4. This is equal to here 3 plus or minus, 3 3s are 9, minus into minus, plus 4 4s are 16, 16 into 45. 45 into 16, 6 5s are 30, remainder 3, 6 4s are 24, plus 3 is 27, 145s are 45, 0, 2, 7, 720 divided by 8. Now this is equal to 3 plus or minus square root of 729 by 8. Now what is the square root of 729? 2 2s are 4, remainder 3. This will be 6. 329. 7. 7 7s are 49, remainder 4. 42 plus 2 2s are 4 here, sorry. 28 plus 4, 32. 0. So 27. So 3 plus or minus 27 by 8, which means 3 plus 27 by 8 and 3 minus 27 by 8. 3 plus 27 means 30 by 8. This will be minus 24 by 8, but time cannot be minus. So T is 30 by 8 or 15 by 4. 15 by 4 or 3.75 seconds on dividing 15 by 4. With this, we completed exercise number 3.11. The next class, we will see exercise number 3.12. Thank you.